Hello again, let's continue on our Rook Brawl run. A brief look at our deck, we have Vantage for concentration, and Gun Smoke for action. For negotiation we are going Rigging Heads and Influence. Negotiation with the cult shouldn't be too hard. There, clean success. Hello parasites my old friend. I haven't picked this for ages, didn't realize it hits all now. Since now we would kinda be charge thirsty, let's pick take aim for the mark. The bogger feels like the easiest out of all these. The late AoE is here. If you draw stem as your first card, it won't increase the cost of anything, since there's nothing in your hand for it to increase. Oh, and we need to remove that composure card that won't be doing much at some point. There's our telegraph. I would actually want that for the damage, but we don't have the shields now. Well, moving on. That's a easy group, we could do this. Rise negotiations are annoying. Good, our friend here gets to do the dirty work. Let's side with the barons first. I would like the enforcer to kill the radical here, hopefully. Times I use targeted. There we go, finish him for me. It's weird, vent triggers the mark, but we didn't gain charges. Lifeline could work with our gun smokes. This shouldn't be too hard. Time for a boss fight now. Oh nice, a really good ally here. only his piercing attack would be a little annoying, which he is using now. Most of the damage were from his piercing attack, otherwise we did fine there. Oh, finally. Haven't seen this lovely graft for a while, it's such a good graft. That's it for today, we have a pretty good deck now, day 3 will be longer, we should be able to handle it. Thanks for watching and see you next time.